I have Emily and Talen here. They're going to tell you why they think the mBot should be used in the classrooms.
It helps the students know how to code. So if they like want to code, like make a video game, they have to know how to code. And